We're about ready to kick off the second half of DOA 1. So, Warrior Dean, brace yourself. I like
it.
I like it. I like it a lot. Can the second half beat the first? Can the second half possibly be as good as the first?
We're about to find out.
It's starting off well. Starting off well with the Skyhawk Alex Young about to come out. And he's against Miguel Ramirez, the teenage Mexican sensation.
I am very excited about seeing these guys.
Adrenaline Cup quarterfinal. Sadly, you're now no longer in the Adrenaline Cup. But these men, if you had to face one of these two, who would you rather face?
I've faced both. I beat Miguel Ramirez, I lost to Alex Young. I would love another shot at Alex Young, Skyhawk. Both men are tremendously talented. So, and I expect this match to rival Battle Squad Awesome and Special Edition for Match of the
fantastic.
Night.
Fantastic. So your prediction for this match then, if we judge you as the decision maker, would be Alex Young to win. If one man can beat you and the other can't, are you the deciding factor in this?
I don't know. We'll see. Every dog has their day.
It is true that Ramirez has been getting better and better with every match. Of course, Alex Young, actually the veteran out of these two, been wrestling for a number of years now.
It's
Miguel, of course, still a teenager.
It's surprising to know how young Alex is. Considering he's been wrestling for, what, 7, 8 years?
Most of his life, I think, so far.
Can you imagine how good this guy, Skyhawk, is going to be in 5 to 10 years?
That's a good point. Whereas this man is just starting his career and he's already amazing. There he is. Teenage Mexican sensation. Miguel Ramirez. This boy is put together. He's no stranger to the gym.
Absolutely. The master of the standing shooting star press. Of course, he calls it the Ramirez star press. To the external PA. It's nothing to do with us.
Ramirez appears to be fan favorite in this one. Unusual.
Whee!
Of course, you can see the marks on the chest of Alex Young from a battle he went through just last night at the Rowdy Farewell for WAW.
What a match that was.
It was amazing.
Three-way featuring James Milky O'Hagan and the founder of Team AAD, Sid Parker.
Of course, that would suggest that he is in the less good condition of the two. Perhaps Miguel Ramirez is the fresh man out of these two.
Mind you, he has just thrown over from Norway, Austria.
I thought it was Mexico. He came from Mexico via Norway.
Via
right?
Norway.
He stopped off in Austria for a cup of coffee.
He's been working all over Europe for companies like WXW.
If he will fly cheap bargain airlines, that's what will happen.
Is that really necessary, Heron? I'm busy, man. Trying to earn a living.
LJ Heron teasing Peter Nixon in the box here.
Understood.
That's very true. LJ Heron will face the winner of this match. The final of the Adrenaline Cup.
Who's your money on, Rocky Ollie Dean?
It's a tough one, Peter. I mean, it's so tough to choose between these two anyway. They have similar styles. They're both extremely good at what they do. I think I might possibly give the edge to Miguel in this one, purely because Alex Young, as I say, went through a war last night with those two other men.
Fair shout.
Of course, when he's on top form, it's another matter entirely. There is a possibility he'll draw everything out of the bag here to win this match. He cares about it so much.
To a cover. 1-2.
Lock up, test the strength here. Like a Roman knuckle lock.
This is going to be another sporting contest, much like the previous match.
It really is.
Don't expect any tomfoolery.
Joking or kidding around. These two men don't play.
Mind you, you're going to have to wake up earlier in the day if you're going to beat Alex Young with a headlock.
Well, Alex Young firmly on top right now. He's twisting that hand, twisting that wrist. He's really twisting the tendons all the way up the arm of Miguel Ramirez. Takes him down. The beautiful headlock takedown. Oh, reversal, pin. Only a one count. Back to the headlock.
Perfect position for that.
And again, a pin. 1-2. Oh, managed to get two this time. Back to the headlock though. Over 1-2, and again,
something you may not be able to see on camera right now, LJ Heron is scouting the winner of this match as he faces the winner in the semi-final of the Adrenaline Cup.
He didn't come here just to mock my co-commentator. He's also got some strategy.
Why wouldn't he have?
I think he, like everyone else, is very interested in this matchup. Not just for the winner, but just to watch it. Just to see what is a dream match between these two men.
Yeah.
There's a headlock. Into a wrist lock. Takes him over.
Irish whip. Can talk to the wrist.
Both these men just trying to wear the other one down. Neither man on top of the moment. Pretty evenly matched. That's pretty much what we expected, Peter.
Oh.
Backing off from the regroup. Alex Young getting the crowd in this.
They're still trying to almost clear each other out.
Waistlock. One of these men has got to find a weakness or a mistake or somewhere of getting on top of the other man.
As I said earlier, I've wrestled Miguel Ramirez. Had one of the finer matches of my career, in fact. And I said afterwards, there's no telling how good this guy is gonna be, and he's pretty damn good now.
Both these men have something to prove. Both these men trying to prove themselves in this match too.
I don't know, I think Alex Young has proved himself on many occasions.
He was of course WAW Wrestler of the Year last year.
Certainly was. Multi-time champion in WAW.
And that's really what I mean, the fact that he's, you know, spread his wings, gone somewhere outside of WAW for once, and is trying to show himself here exactly what he can do away from his home turf.
I like what he did there. Spread his wings. Skyhawk.
Thank you very much.
Definitely intentional.
Yeah, not an accident at all. Honest.
Oh. Stalemate. What's going to happen here? And a mutual show of respect.
And the crowd here
don't
like
crowd
it.
Don't appreciate that. Oh, there we go. This is what I want to see. Oh, oh, drop kick!
Of course, I say obviously Skyhawk is away from his hometown of Norwich here.
Norwich.
But of course, we're forgetting that Miguel Ramirez is of course not even in his home country. So
he does have a fan base over here. He's been over here several times now. He's very... He feels very at home over here.
He does seem to be one of the more exciting prospects in the British scene as well.
Absolutely. The DOA Championship Committee obviously appreciates the efforts of Rigel Ramirez. Oh, what a kick! He'll be feeling that one tomorrow.
That'll loosen your pecs. And that'll rattle your brain.
They call it the brain rattler.
Do they?
I do.
Okay. I call him lots of things, but not him, not now. Hard slam, off the ropes. Elbow. Ooh.
Great Muta style.
Looks like Alex Young might just be edging ahead in this one. He doesn't have full control of Ramirez yet.
I think Ramirez has some reserve. I think he'll fight back.
And just like that, he proves your point.
Oh! Oh!
And just like that, Miguel Ramirez is back on top.
And the crowd cheering RSP. Ramirez, start press.
That's what they want to see. Oh, skimming the ceiling. And into a pin. One, two, kick out.
Not just yet, John.
Joe Penny checking his watch. Of course, we do have to remember there is a 15-minute time limit on these matches.
Good takedown.
One, two. It's a kick out.
And he holds on to that headlock. Excuse me, front face.
Nope. Alex gets out of it just like that. A
big
European
uppercut.
Takes him out of the corner. Big headbutt. That's unusual for the man. Could be signs of desperation there from Alex Young. Off the ropes.
That reversal.
Ducks under the clothesline. Slides through the legs. He's got him caught.
Nice.
What a
head
scissors.
Did you see how he got into it as well? This kid's amazing.
He can get you from any position. Clothesline. Sends him into the corner. Back elbow. Going for the tornado DDT.
Oh, on his head!
My goodness. What a DDT.
He could have a broken neck.
Both men down.
Oh! I'm surprised he was able to kick out of that.
I was momentarily breathless during that pin. Both men struggling to get up. You can see it's taking a toll on them. And down! A desperation suplex from Alex Young. And both men back down again. One, two, kick out.
Alex looks desperate.
Here he does, he's just trying to wear the man down now, just trying to keep him on the ground. It's not a bad technique, to be fair. He knows that when that man is on his feet, he's at his most dangerous.
Both of these lads like to use high flying. And that limits their offense, being in this building.
It's very true. It's very good points. They're kind of both out of their comfort zone. Neither of these men really kind of mat wrestlers, not really ground and pound type of guys.
A true great wrestler can adapt to any surrounding. So we'll see. We'll see who the better man is. unless the 15-minute time limit expires, which I don't expect it to.
It seems to be almost impossible to tell which man is the better of the two here.
Oh!
Oh!
Takes out his leg.
Sweeps the leg. Moonsault!
Oh my word, that beautiful was picture moonsault. Perfect.
And there it is, the Ramirez star press.
It's
one,
over.
Two.
And
a kick out. It kicks out the star press.
I don't believe it.
It just shows how badly this man wants to make it to the finals of the Adrenaline Cup.
The Aerial Express has come to a screeching halt.
Both men down at this point. Face to face.
Oh, what a strike by Skyhawk. Oh, an answer back.
And turned. These men just slapping the hell out of each other. Kick to the chest. And returned. Both these men just, I think this is out of pure desperation. Just both men trying to get the better of the other. They're caught.
This is getting aggressive.
How do you call that?
Oh! Blue Thunder Driver!
Oh! That was it! It's a two count.
Two and 99 100ths.
This match is impossible to call. At the beginning
this match
here,
is impossible to win for either men.
At the beginning here, I was convinced that Miguel Ramirez just had the edge. And I'm not so sure now.
Oh, penalty kick.
Strike to the back of the head.
That rocked Skyhawk.
He's out.
He's out on his feet. Oh, maybe not. Passes with a big boot. Oh!
He catches him.
Super kick to the side of the head.
Oh!
Answers back. Wow.
This match is grueling to watch. I'm exhausted just watching these two men.
Double clothesline.
Both down again. I think this will come down to who can draw the last bit of adrenaline, who can draw that last rush.
Do either men have anything left?
There's got to be very little in the tank. They've got to be reaching deep down just to get to their feet at this point.
This is a true gut check right here. Got a penny at nine. Both men are up.
Both men up at nine. Just. Face to face again. And a kick. Got him hooked.
Oh!
DDT! Where did he find the energy for that? He throws an arm over. One, two. He kicked out! Reaching down deep for that one. A kick.
Oh!
Both men down again. We've got to be nearing the time limit at this point, surely.
That begs the question, though, what would happen at a time limit draw? Who would go on to face LJ Heron in the semi-final?
One of these men, surely.
Would LJ Heron get a bye?
One of the other men, surely, is going to find a three count within the next few seconds. There it is, it's been announced. I think the time limit has been reached. It is a time limit draw.
That's gutting.
Bye to the final. I get a clean run to the final. Tell him, that's it.
I agree, boo. Wow, okay.
That's a big announcement.
So the semi-final of the Adrenaline Cup is going to be a three-way dance. LJ Heron, the Heat. Skyhawk, Alex Young.
The Aerial Express. That's a match I want to see. This may not have worked out exactly as a one-on-one contest in the final for the Adrenaline Cup, but this match could be even better.
As much as I don't like... Oh, yes, Arix!
Just like that. LJ Heron sent to the outside.
Yeah, here he comes. Uruk.
Right out in front of us. Doesn't look happy. Got to be honest. That's not the face of a happy man.
As I was saying, as much as I don't like LJ Heron, how exciting is that match going to be?
These men struggling back to their feet. What a battle. How are you going to feel if you reach the end of a battle like this without a winner?
Well, the crowd showing their appreciation for both men. They appreciate the effort they put in. Ramirez, tickle you straw.
So that's Skyhawk, Alex Young, the Heat, LJ Heron, and the Aerial Express, Miguel Ramirez.